Two incredible projects I'm going to be comparing for you today is BiteSpeed versus WhatsApp Power. Two incredible programs that can absolutely vamp your business to unheard of measures. Now, let's get straight in for which one I think is the best. So first, we're going to talk about BiteSpeed, all right? You can see by the website, it's pretty overwhelming, but it does work. So drive 20% revenue with WhatsApp marketing, chatbots, and omnichannel support. BiteSpeed actually lets you convert Shopify store visitors into 20% more sales using WhatsApp. Provide them with delightful experiences with an omnichannel support inbox. So abandoned cart recovery, segmented bulk messaging, multi-channel support, WhatsApp shopping chatbox, all right? It is really good. It's trusted by over 2,000 Shopify brands, all right? It really does own in on the WhatsApp power. So guys, talking about the different use cases, okay, they've got WhatsApp marketing, the omnichannel support, and the chatbots. We'll talk about the pricing later on. Now, converting abandoned carts is one of the hidden secrets in Shopify, right? You make more money by getting them carts back in a message and someone saying you missed out on this than you do from people actually shopping. So 90% of your visitors do not reach checkout. Retargeting abandoned carts and products at abandonment too, because they actually wanted that in the first place. So that's what BiteSpeed really owns on. Now, let me talk about WhatsApp Power. WhatsApp Power, as you can see already, is a lot more user-friendly, okay? It's an incredible bulk sending tool, the mass communication tool that allows users to send messages to multiple customers with just one click. It's perfect for business looking to streamline the communication efforts and reach a larger audience. With WhatsApp Power, business can easily send update promotions and other important information to their customers in a timely and efficient manner. Now, you can try it for free. All right, guys, all you gotta do that, and I will talk about the pricing later, but let's just touch on the features. They have an incredible dashboard, user-friendly. You can navigate to different feature from the dashboard extension, which includes send messages pro and view statistics, real-time conversations, okay, at once, just put their numbers or Excel file for numbers with one click and you can send messages to all of them. Custom messages, easily creating message templates, and statistics where you can see the statistics of your send messages and view reports regarding all the messages that you send. Guys, you get a really professional look from WhatsApp Power. I do like BiteSpeed, but what I would say is it's not as user-friendly and it doesn't look as professional, okay? Their help desk is fantastic. They've got multi-agent help desk. They've got tags and attributes, which is really good for repeating high-value customers, and the chatbot automation. Building the WhatsApp subscriber list. I don't think the WhatsApp Power even has anywhere near what WhatsApp Power actually has here, okay? So on BiteSpeed, the WhatsApp marketing is nowhere near as powerful, okay? This actually CRM integrates WhatsApp with stronger social skills, specifically dying for WhatsApp CRM, okay? Directly access the larger number of customers via the WhatsApp, officially handling both, managing internal customers' contacts and pushing external. You can see why WhatsApp Power is my number one, guys, right? Creating custom message templates for your business. Now, I want to show you by using the pricing of this right here that you can see why this is so incredible and user-friendly. Now, I'm gonna just do this. What do you think the price of the basic is, and what do you think the price of the pro is without even seeing the features? Because when you go to BiteSpeed and you look at pricing, okay, I'm gonna show you right now, the pricing of this is not available enough for me. $499. Now, guys, this is the plan of features, right? If you wanna get everything that we've spoke about with BiteSpeed, you need to pay $499 a month. Let me know in the comments if that is even affordable for you before we talk about anything else. Because for me, I wouldn't pay £500 enough. All right. Now, if you go to WhatsApp Power, what do you think their pro is? $400 a month? Do you think $300 a month? Maybe $200 a month? Let me show you right now. $149. And guys, this is not monthly. This is a one-time payment. So no matter what you think of BiteSpeed, even if this was better, which it is not, you're paying a fifth of the price once instead of monthly. Guys, that's why this is incredible. You gotta hit that link down below to get this deal, right? $149 lifetime. All you gotta do is install WhatsApp Power Extension on your browser, click the icon on the extension, it'll take you to the WhatsApp web. If you're not logged into WhatsApp, please make sure you are when you're doing it. Select any feature from the menu you want to use and follow the steps. Guys, $149, let's go and hit that link right now. So now you can see why WhatsApp Power is my most favorite. Guys, hit that link down below to get that exclusive deal. And make sure you tune back in by hitting that like button, that subscribe button, and the bell. I'll see you next time.